Hello and welcome back to Fire Emblem Awakening. We're now at the final chapter.
Finally.
Strategy, no cards left to play. He has one. I can see, I can't hear, I feel nothing. Nothing. Huh? You have feedback. What?
Fight back!
Rum, I can hear you.
What?
Please stay strong.
You can do this.
Uh-huh. You can do it.
Good luck.
Don't falter.
Of course. We doing this?
I'm here. It's all right.
We gotta win.
No, you don't.
Don't you dare lose.
Keep it together.
Or son.
Do it.
Thank you.
So quick!
Crumb!
Your end has come!
Come to end you, Grima. Or that, I am the end.
This is angry.
Hits.
Right.
Now, Robin, this is our chance. I'm going to finish it. Let Chrome land the final blow. No.
What do you mean? Why can't Chrome do it?
I'm going to kill him. Wait, what? What are you doing? Once I'm glad you and I are the same. I can give my life to protect those I care for.
What?
I would not dare.
All right.
I would and I will. The evils you would visit on this world are unthinkable. In some way, we share the blame. It's on the right we meet our end together. No!
Wait!
There one to see. That came. He came from the future. He followed Lucina.
Sacrifice.
unsubstantiated. I have what layman might call a hunch. As such corroborates most of the statements made thus far. Well, I know you're out there. I know you're not gone. And no one knows more about being lost and found than me. You should have stayed with us long enough to see me grow stronger. All the more reason to work hard between now and his return. Lives, I know it. Some people just aren't the dying sort.
Right!
He's alright, and so do I. Maybe I can work out some new magic to bring him home. Who's that?
From Die Hard. Something
like that from
my enemies. Yeah, that rock would be making tea. You should be on it. There's one Robin's regard for his warren. It's a true tango. Chego would not leave family behind. Feelings out there.
Huh.
If it's anything like me, he won't check out just cause John is done. Like, all the sweet rewards. Times now, I haven't watched those. Give their lives to me. Sold on to fate, and this time will be different. Boy, Robin. You're daring to make Gregor celebrate.
Aww.
Go back. You know it. You know it. did is out there. You have to be patient and believe. God, so many. On their shoulders to protect what I was given. About to give my all to healing the damage this war has wrought upon the realm. Robert returns, I want him to see what his sacrifice brought. Robert, if you can hear me, you always have a place here with us. Remember that, always. It is. Thank you. Swell sword. He sank into a life of excess, but his wife Noe pestered him into traveling the world with her. The journey was packed with more chaos than the war that preceded it. Child found joy in the small orphanage Nikolai and his wife built. After the war, the younger Tykes were very fond of Tharja, feigned annoyance, but secretly enjoyed the attention. came from a different future.
What do you propose we do?
I don't know.
I see you're awake now.
Hey there.
There are better places to take a nap than on the ground, you know. Give me your hand.
No longer has no mark.
What mark?
Welcome back. It's over now.
Origins and character varied. Scholars, poets, and bards agreed on one thing alone. He loved his wife, Lucina, above all else.
Aww.
And we're done!
There's a theater?
Yeah, you can watch the cutscenes.
Oh, I thought that someone was going to sing.
No.
Like they're going to a farm. Yay! Yay!
Okay. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and this is the end of this
particular
playthrough.
I wanted to see all the S supports.
You can continue playing this one.
But I'm not good at strategy games.
All right. Well, see you then. I guess the next one.
What's next?
I don't know, maybe the Trails from Zero or... what else? Maybe I can try the Nuzlocke again. Anyway, we'll see. Alright, thank you for watching. Bye!
Bye!